better shot.
See, boys? These guys started out so bad.
Saddle up, men. We need to move. We're not out of this yet.
The Red Star Southern Russian headquarters was a base inside a mountain. The Russians' very own Cheyenne. The place had been around since the Cold War of the 80s, and they just kept upgrading it. Special intelligence reported that there was an ICBM nuke inside, capable of hitting coalition targets. The Russians had already proven they had the balls to use it. Red Star armies had also counterattacked in Kazakhstan and mounted a major offensive in Eastern Europe, capturing sections of the Baltics and the Ukraine. The Russian general himself was thought to have been commanding from inside the base. And I guess the stray dogs really wanted to meet him, because they brought one hell of a greeting party. They got rid of these things decades ago.
Yeah, that's just the outside. The actual fortress is deep underneath the mountain.
Yes, I understand, sir, but we'll need an additional 2 to 3 rounds of airstrikes. High altitude this time. We barely scratched
the surface. Not gonna happen. You're gonna have to take it by foot.
Yes, sir.
You hang in there, Sergeant.
Of course, sir. They've got an ICBM in there with a huge nuclear warhead. We have no choice but to go in and get it. So get to the tanks. Command will brief you momentarily.
Star Southern Russian Command. You remember General Votivkov, the Red Star general who nuked you in Kazakhstan? He's holed up inside the old Soviet base in front of you. First destroy the enemy tanks, then break down the base defenses and get inside. Secure that nuke before it launches.